When I came to Lehigh, I decided to take it up as an independent study under the guidance of Lucy Gans. Okay. What it strives to do is create this reciprocal relationship between sight, body, and structure. So to start with, I began unpacking this idea of architecture. You know, when we think architecture, we usually think of these massive inhabitable buildings, and I wanted to find the essence of what architecture meant. And I defined architecture as being the science or the art of building something, whatever. I saw this connection between clothing and the architecture that we commonly believe architecture to be. So I wanted to apply this canon of architectural design to my clothing. And so that's what this project strives to do. So this is thread that's UV reactive. In this particular clothing, you know, let's say you're outside, but you don't know how much exposure to the UV light you're getting, because UV light is very harmful. So this is a UV flashlight. So after some time, you'll see that this particular slab of thread, both slabs of thread, will change color. Ah. And depending on how light or how dark it is, it'll tell you how much UV exposure you've got.
How cool is that?
Yes, so that's one of the
things
I've been implementing.